Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to print the even numbers by using a while loop in Python. So let's get started. So first let's get the number n from the user. So let n equal to int of input, let me go with enter a number. So be careful, you need to have int over there. If you don't put int, you'll be getting an error because that would be treated as a type string. So make sure that you have int over here. So next thing, we will be using the while loop. So it's going to be while n greater than equal to our temporary variable I. So we are going to have a temporary variable over here, and let me initialize the value as 2. So this value that we are going to assign here is going to be the initial value. So let's suppose say that the user enters n value as 10, we will be getting the output as 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. And I'm not giving it a 0 because I think 0 is a neutral number. So even number starts from 2. And don't put 1 over here also because that is an odd number. I hope that made sense. And this condition will run till our I value is less than n, less or equal to n. Okay, that's it. And what we will do here inside is that I'll just have a print statement. Print, I'll just go with I. Okay. And the next line, we need to change the value of I because I value is true and we're just printing it. And if you don't change the value of I during the next iteration, you'll be just getting 2 to 2 in the output and it will be like an infinite loop. So we need to modify the value of I. So for that, what we need to do is, we need to just put I equal to I plus 2. Okay, that's it. This is the code basically. So now let me explain you how this program works. All right. So first, let me take our n value as 10. Okay, and I value is 2. So let me just come here. So in this, our n value is 10, which is a static value, which never changes. And I value is 2, which is the initial value. So what happens here is that, consider this as output. So during the first iteration, 10 greater than and equal to 2, condition is true. And it comes inside the while loop, print I, 2 gets printed in the output. It goes to the next line, I equal to I plus 2, I value is already 2. So it's going to be 2 plus 2. Which is equal to 4. So first iteration over, it comes here, I value is 4 now. So this is going to be 4. 10 less than or equal to 4. Condition is true. It comes here, I gets printed, which is 4. And it will get printed actually the next line because print, you know, by default adds a new line. So just imagine coming below 2 there. So once the print statement is over, I equal to I plus 2. And I value is currently 4. So this is going to be 4 plus 2, which is going to be 6, and it comes here, I equal to 6, condition is true again, 6 gets printed, it goes here, I equal to I plus 2, 8, I is 8 now, 8 gets printed, and comes here, 8 plus 2, which is 10, I becomes 10, since our condition is n greater than or equal to I, this condition is also true, so 10 will also get printed, and comes here, 10, plus 2, which will give us 12. It goes here, 12, and now this condition will fail because 10 greater than or equal to 12 is false because 12 is greater than 10 and our while loop will terminate, and that's the program, and we will be having this in the output. I hope this really made sense. So let me just now run it and check if it's working. And yeah, that's it pretty much. And if I run and run it, so let me go with the 10. Yeah, so here you can see I'm getting 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And if you want to print the odd numbers, the simplest way is just change this initial value of I from 2 to 1. That's it. So if I again run it, this time we'll be getting the odd numbers. So if I go with 10, we'll be getting 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. The same logic applies over here also. Okay, just the initial value, you can change your program between odd and even numbers. Alright, and I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I have many tutorials in Python programming as well as C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL queries, and CRUD operations using Spring Boot and Node.js also. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.